George, hurry the flip up with that door.
Oh, sorry. Should I just detonate a bomb with all of us still in range?
Bro, I'm just saying.
Cops coming in from all sides. We need you out here, Trump.
Oh, God, we're surrounded. This is exactly why I told you guys not to do this.
Shut it, Obama. Bush is almost done with the vault.
Donnie, I agree with Obama here. We're completely outgunned.
Joe, I'll buy you an ice cream.
Die, police scum.
Hey, boys, the vault has been cracked.
Everybody fall back.
Oh, my freaking gosh. Why did I agree to this? I'm going to piss my pants.
Obunga, stop being such a baby.
Baby where?
Oh, my freaking God. I can't get anything done with you two soy boys.
You've got to be kidding me.
Seriously, Trump, did you really take us to that type of bank?
Oh, shut up, chicken man. How about you plan a heist?
I really don't get what all of you are talking about. This milk tastes great.
Everybody get down. This is the police.
That was the worst night of my life.
I know, even I couldn't get any sleep on those rock-hard beds.
I'm still sore from the showers.
I told you all not to drop the soap.
People, this is exactly why I told you this was a bad idea.
Shut up. Oh my God, you say that every single time?
I do not. This is a bad idea. 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 Okay, maybe I say it sometimes.
Obama, after our island adventure, all you've done is whine.
That's because almost being sacrificed by Bill Clinton is really eye-opening.
It opened my eyes as well. It opened my eyes to the fact that I want to have fun in every waking moment of my existence.
Donnie, I don't think federal crimes are very fun.
I bet you think war crimes are.
Shut up, you old man. How about you sell yourself into slavery? Because that's the only way you can make a positive impact on this planet.
What the hell, Barry? Calm down.
Look, I'm sorry. It's just that I'm stressed, I'm tired, and my inner thighs are on fire.
I know you're tired, so how about you take a day off?
That's a great idea. I actually know a place Barrett can go.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Joe, what the flip is this?
It's my old retirement home.
All right, now here's one of my original tracks.
Hey, Biden, Bush and I got you gifts. Here's mine.
Oh my gosh, scratch and sniff markers, children edition.
Now with flavors 12-year-old ginger and 6-year-old Asian.
Hey, wait, open my present.
You found my meds, thanks.
Trump, it's getting late. I think I might hit the hay.
Here, take this Red Bull. We still have a lot of partying to do.
I've never had caffeine before. I'm a little scared.
Oh, stop being such an Obama.
Okay. Trump, I don't feel so good, Trump.
I'm the Time Lord now.
George, buddy, hey, it's fine. Hot tamales. Hey, girl, want to pull a Bill Clinton together?
Sure. Hey, you want a cookie?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, get away, Brownie. The fun might be contagious. SWAT team, move in.
Whoa, are you okay?
America is a nation that can be defined in a single word. I was in the foothills of the Himalayas with Xi Jinping, traveling with him. I guess we traveled 17,000 miles when I was vice president. I don't know that for a fact.
This place is boring. I'm going to the beach.
Hey, no leaving.
Hey, bud, where you been?
Doing unholy things.
Yankees, this party is over.
What the heck are you two doing here?
We're here for Biden.
Wait, where is Biden?
We'll fight to the last breath.
Now that I can arrange sumo slap.
Which way should I dodge? Judging by the fact that he's slapping, I should probably duck. The only problem is, getting low leaves me open to kicks. Maybe I should punch him a bunch while he's still slapping. But my arm is sore, so I should figure out the minimum amount of punches I can unleash on him before he's knocked out. First, I need to find how many punches it takes to knock out an Asian man. Add 30 punches because of the layer of blubber. Carry the Trump. Divided by the width of the universe. Accounting for the time dilation caused by the sheer mass of Nicaragua Avocado's double chin. Judging by how many terabytes of Club Penguin Biden has, the answer is...
You may have defeated Bush, but you won't defeat me. Ever since the island incident, I've been carrying a gun with me at all times.
You gotta help me, Barry. Kim and Putin broke in and are trying to take Biden.
All right, I'll get there, but first I have to think of a plan.
Hey, this is your last straw, Brownie. Tase him! What the heck are you doing? I told you no fun.
I detect a little communism.
Leave my house and never return.
Or else what?
Or else I'll shoot you.
Yeah, I think I'll stay.
Looking for something.
Remember me?
Sumo slam.
Aha, the bounty is ours.
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Kurt Kimchi combo.
Bama Bama block.
Killer move, nuclear fist.
Presidential parry.
Yeah, 5 more minutes.
Thanks, Obama, you saved us.
Obama, you're not going to hear this from me again, but you deserve it. You were right, I failed. If I hadn't been so irresponsible, I could have stopped this whole thing.
No, Trump, I realize I need to loosen up. I want to have fun with you, I really do, but I'm scared. I may seem tough, but on the inside, I'm just a coward.
Hey, Obama, nobody is perfect. If any of us were, we wouldn't be standing in the wreckage of a house.
Wow, Joe, that's the smartest thing I've heard you say this week.
You should thank George for that. These meds are working beautifully.
No problem.